you're required to do it.
Yeah, this is what you're meant.
Because usually people are like, I just want to trim. Like, how much? Like a half an inch? I'm like, what?
Alright, here we go.
Do you want me to take off my glasses?
Yeah, you can take them off. I want you to see to the end anyway. Want to be a surprise. Takes forever for hair to grow, but when it's cut, it's like, alright, 2 minutes and it's gone.
I've cut my hair short before.
Really?
Yeah.
This short?
Pretty short.
They're pretty short?
Yeah.
Okay. It's about to be summer, so.
Yeah, it's gonna be nice.
Yeah.
I already hate dealing with it.
So. Yeah, oh, you're not gonna have to after this. Just put a little product and you're done.
That sounds nice, right?
Is that your daughter?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So having kids, too, yeah, you need that extra time. So where are you from?
I'm actually from here.
From Arizona?
Yeah.
Okay. I hardly ever meet people who are from here. They're always from somewhere else.
I know, but...
You're like, I'm here.
In the middle of the heat.
Yeah. Do you ever get used to it?
Yeah, eventually.
Eventually.
I mean, personally, I like the heat.
The 118 degrees?
Yeah.
You like that?
Yeah, well, I wish there would be a little bit more rain.
Yeah, the rain was... Remember when they had, like, that rainstorm where everyone was, like, floating on the freeway and... I thought that was crazy. I'm like, the world's ending. I couldn't believe that.
I had to go to school that day and they canceled school. And I was like, yes.
Yeah, I came in to work that day and no one showed up. I'm like, where's everyone at? And then like I'm on my way here and I see people like floating away from my apartment complex. I'm like, what's going on there? That was crazy. I'm like, does that happen all the time?
No, it's like, and then... Driving on the road sucks.
Yeah.
Because nobody knows how to drive in the rain here.
Right? And I'm one of them because I'm just like, what do I do? I didn't know what I was supposed to do. That was just like, that was crazy. And then I remember when I first moved out here, like Phoenix got snow, or Mesa.
Mesa got snow.
Yeah, they got some snow and it was crazy. I thought
it never snows here.
Yeah, exactly. I'm like, no.
Hasn't snowed in like 100 years.
Really?
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Yeah, I was like, that is absurd. Are you serious right now? It's snowing. It didn't stick or anything, but it was still like, it's snowing in Phoenix.
Yeah, it's like snowing in Arizona, what?
Yeah, that doesn't happen. Yeah. I want to look now. This is an extreme bowl cut we got going on.
I've always told myself that if I cut my hair, it'll always grow back.
So. Oh,
The fool with slippers on him.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Some of his hair off of you.
Just a little bit of gel.
Yeah, or pomade. This is a pomade that I use, so mm-hmm. You can play with them. You can do, right now it's kind of faux hockey, but you can, you know, go messy if you want, or PC. How do you want it today? One more. Good?
Yeah.
All right. And there you go, you're all done.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh. Your hair.
Oh, thanks.